AJ, what you doing?
I'm a little busy.
Busy doing what?
Well, if you must know.
I'm all ears.
I think I have an idea for a show for kids like us.
You mean young fabulous like me?
Close enough.
That will be awesome. Let's go tell Umi. We came up with a really cool idea.
Yeah, a show to showcase young entrepreneurs in our community.
Well, that sounds like a great idea, but what would y'all call it?
Yeah, young,
intelligent,
black
entrepreneurs.
You guys seem to have it all figured out. Where would you get these kids?
I don't think that would be a problem.
Yeah.
Being a young, intelligent black entrepreneur because it's an honor and I just think it's great to just have that title.
I like being a y'all because I can express myself and I can let my personality shine.
I love being a y'all because I think it kind of just proves to people that not only can you be black, but you can also be young and have your own business.
I like being a y'all because it's lit. Like, I mean, you can't get no better than being a yacht.
You could be a doctor, rapper, lawyer, nurse. We just trying to do it all, gotta quench this thirst. Heard about the long lines and we trying to be first. We know we gonna make it head out in this is birth. Y-I-B-E-S. They say we gonna lose, but I bet on success. We do our own things, we not taking requests. You got super talent, put that ass in your chest.
Make sure you like and subscribe to Alibi's YouTube channel
to keep up with the dopest jobs in Philly.
Tune in Saturday nights at 6.
It go Y-I-B-E-S, and I started spelling it, but I'm listening to the beat and I'm spelling it. I'm like, this could be hot, and I just start writing.
I am young.
I am intelligent.
I'm black.
I am an entrepreneur.
You are now vibing with y'all. You are now, now vibing with y'all. Hey, you are now.
These kids is crazy. Y-I-B-E-S. Y-I-B-E-S. They say we gonna lose, but I bet on success.